I'm Daniel, and in this video, I would like to show you the new console I've been working on the last couple of months now, and it's the beast behind me here. It's huge, it's humongous. I built it from scratch. Everything is new, both in appearance as in features and functionality. So for instance, it contains four cup holders, so you can put your drinks there while you're gaming with your friends. It features a solenoid lock to open the console. If you press it, you hear the satisfying click and you can open the console. It has the trackball for sure. I always use them. They're lovely, they're great for many games. It has the flight stick, and this is the new Ultimark flight stick, and it's called the Ultra Stick FS something something. And they're lovely. They have a magnet inside with sensors around it, so it registers exactly where your joystick is at any time, which is great, of course. Expensive, but great. So we have the four Zamitsu special buttons for favorite and exit and menu and pause, etc. I love them because they only lit up with a ring around them. The console, of course, has a 3mm plexiglass, which is laser cut as a top cover, full 18mm MDF housing. I handmade and hand painted, of course. And it's connected to Hyperspin on the computer. And in the back you can see a 50-inch television monitor, which I hooked up to a computer. And if you never heard of Hyperspin before, go check it out. It's wonderful, it's lovely, and I think it's the best front end to be able to start the emulators. And as you can see, I mean, these are a lot of emulators. I think I have 160 different systems on this Hyperspin build with thousands of games. I think more than 150,000 games or so. You will never ever be able to play all of them. But yeah, well, that's lovely. Okay, let's talk about light guns for a quick moment, because many people ask me which light gun to buy, how to configure it, which games to play, etc., etc. And light guns, I can tell you, there are a lot of fun. Light gun games are a lot of fun. So I have one here. I custom made this light gun, and this has a reason, because the customer wanted a moving slide. So if you use this gun, you put the recoil on, then you see the slide moving, which is amazing, of course. How I did it, this is just an old PlayStation gun bought from Craigslist. The customer bought it for me. I completely gutted it. I bought an aim track gun, gutted that one, inserted the complete aim track gun in the in this PS gun, and it works great. And I got all the buttons working. So this is joystick button one, button two, and this is the switch to turn on off the recoil. So this is really amazing. So you can shoot and then the coil's moving and you feel the recoil, and it's absolutely amazing. It is, with light guns, it's kind of a pain in the ass to set up. I mean, but if you do some tutorials and read some forums on the internet, you will be able to do it. It's not that difficult, but you need to invest some time in it. So thank you so much for watching. If you like my work, if you like my videos, please do subscribe. Send me a message, I would love that. Give it a thumbs up, like the video, and I will keep making new ones. Bye!
What's your favorite game?
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Ha, 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 ha.